Dark reaction of photosynthesis is known as Hill reaction, cyclic photophosphorylation, photophosphorylation, Calvin cycle. The correct answer is D, Calvin cycle. The reactions that catalyze the reduction of CO2 to carbohydrate with the help of ATP and NADPH2 generated by the light reaction are called dark reactions or carbon fixation. It takes place in the stroma part of the chloroplast. Melvin Calvin, 1961, discovered this pathway, so it is also called Calvin pathway. Thank you.